Salmon. That's a brown. It's a salmon.
That was fast.
Is that a salmon or a brown? Really?
Yeah.
That's awesome. You're not allowed to keep...
So I was using a hook setter, panfish insanity, double tail grub, right on the back of a jig head. And this is bait fish scent, and it worked really well. I was only jigging for 10 minutes, and I managed to pull out a really nice size rainbow trout.
It's not a pickle. This seems to be the hot spot. Yeah. Yeah, sorry, we slowed down on our way over, so he was spinning the whole time. No. There you go, good time. No, I don't. Okay, so. No! Salmon.
You're not allowed to pick the salmon out of the hole.
Is that a salmon?
That's a salmon. You can look at him. He's pretty
whoa.
Cool. He's allowed to stay in the hole.
Whoa.
We're going to pull it up and we're going to cut his line. You ready? Say hi, Mr. Salmon. Look how neat he looks. Huh?
Can I touch him?
You can touch his head. You got to cut him. Where's that line?
Whoa, he's soft.
Yeah, he's soft and fine. You got to get that. You want him a rainbow. Oh, there you go, buddy. See you later. How cool was that, kiddo?
Nothing like venison ice fish.
Another one.
Got a nice toad.
Toad.
Oh, whoa, he's taking some line. Yeah. A lot of line. That's a big fish. Oh shit, he's stuck on ice.
Yeah, be careful, that stuff's sticking to the ice.
This is a big one. As soon as it gets to the hole, it runs about like 20 yards. Good one. When it goes to the hole, yep. Oh, it's a salmon. Dang it.